Hello everyone, welcome to Neck Crack It, and today I am going to explain about the cathode ray tube, which is the very important conceptual term in the computer graphics, and it is also known to be as a display processor, and this is the major term about used in a display processor as well. So let's get started. So first of all, cathode ray tube is also known to be as in form of short form of CRT, and the primary goal of the CRT is to display the images of the digital form. Okay, so now we have to use the basically conceptual term that are used in a cathode ray tube. First of all, it categorized into a different sections, and one by one we can use the explain it. So first of all, look the diagram. In a diagram, so many terms has been used. First one on connector pins, electron gun, and the third one is control grid voltage, and the fourth one is a focusing system, and this is the X deflect and the Y deflect, and the next one is the phosphorus coated spring. So first of all, I would like to explain about the connector pins. So here the connector pins, basically the role of the connector pins are to be used as the used to heat the electron guns, and the basically role of the electron guns to emit a beam of electrons of the cathode rays. Once here the diagram, once the cathode ray electron beams heated, so it now be deflects on the using the control grid voltage. It major task of this field is to maintain the voltage of this electron grid, and it can be used maximum for the plus 5 volt to minus 5 volt, and the plates are known to be for the use when the electron beam is heated, so the electrons can flow from one direction to another direction, and at the last the electron gun consisting of a series of element, basically the primary a heating element that is known to be a heater, and a cathode. The cathode, the major function of the cathode to the electron gun, creates a source of electrons which are focused into a narrow beam directed at the face of the CRT. Now the major function of the used as to be control the electrode, and it is used to turn the electron beam on or off. And now the focusing system, basically the role of the focusing system is used to create a clear picture by focusing the electrons into a narrow beam. Okay, and the second one is the reflecting of the screen. So it is basically used for the control direction of the electron, and basically it creates the electric or magnetic field. Okay, so the electric or magnetic field which will blend the electron beam as it passes through the area around the this screen. Okay, and then now the phosphorus coated screen. So the main purpose of the phosphorus coated screen is inside front surface of the every CRT is coated with the this surface. Basically when the phosphorus glow, when a high energy low electron beam hits them, the phosphorus is term used to categorize the light, basically the given off by a philosopher after it has been exposed to a electron beam. Okay, so now the these are the major part of the electron beams, how to electron flow from one section from to another section, and it creates the red, blue and green lights on the screen, and the RGB color, basically it is a the major color required for displaying any kind of the images. Okay, so now the screen is illuminate, and it produces various screen and various images and different sizes. Okay, so now I wind up my lessons. If you don't follow me until to subscribe my channel, and press the bell button on the right side of the subscribe button, and share, like with your friends. Thank you so much for being here. Have a nice day.